chemistry is absolutely everywhere. It's in everything we do. Everywhere you look, there's some sort of chemistry, and it's just really cool seeing how it works in everything. I work with Dr. Simon North, so we work with physical chemistry, and we specifically work with high-speed gas flows. And so I do a lot of laser alignment, setting up the cell, making sure the cell doesn't have any leaks, a lot of stuff like that. What we do is we have NO molecules in our flow, and when we hit them with a laser, they excite, and we're able to measure that. So we use the lasers to excite those molecules so we can see the different energy transfers. We want to be able to study high-speed gas flows and measure the turbulence and the energy transfers and the energy coupling happening, because that enables us to apply it to things like reentry capsules, scramjets, and a lot of really cool like aerospace technology. It's actually really terrifying. It's really expensive equipment and you don't want to break it, but it's also super exciting because you know that there's so much out there that you don't understand, but you're like on the forefront of understanding it. Dr. North was the first professor I had for chemistry at A&M, and every single student I know in his class still talks about him. He just wants to teach you and wants you to feel as passionate as he does.
She has got a level of fearlessness that you rarely see in undergraduates. So to do research is to be presented with a lot of unknowns and have to adapt. And to do that, you can't be afraid of not knowing. And she is one of these students that that doesn't seem to bother at all.
The best part about being a chemist at A&M is that there's so many opportunities. There's literally almost every single kind of chemistry research that you can think of going on here, and we have a faculty that is passionate about it and wants to teach you about it. And so whatever your little niche in chemistry is, you can find it here.